Swapo candidate Abner Shikongo won the Oshakati East by-election with 2,935 votes, followed by an independent candidate, Finangi Pondokwa, with 234 votes, and the Popular Democratic Movement Theophilus Kamati, who received 185 votes in the third place. Other political parties in the same election were Festus Shaduva of the Namibian Economic Freedom Fighters, Elias Iyambu of the Congress of Democrats, and Rebecca Kabayi of SWANU. Shaduva in the fourth position got 32 votes, while Iyambu and Kabayi received 17 and 10 votes respectively. The Electoral Commission of Namibia presiding officer for this election, Ephraim Iyambu, declared Shikongo the duly elected candidate at the conclusion of the counting of the total vote done at the Lioshopala Community Hall at 1 o'clock Sunday morning. Iyambu, however, expressed dissatisfaction that out of 18,000 potential voters registered in the constituency, only 3,413 of them have casted their votes. Josephine Simeon, NAMPA News.